Good morning, girls. Today we'll do English language chapter 28, page 112, present participle. Let's read this sentence. Do you see the jumping boy? Jumping points out to the boy. Jumping boy points out to the boy like an adjective. Jumping is formed from the verb jump, like a verb. Now, the word jumping is both like a verb and an adjective. Such a word is called a present participle. The word jumping is both verb, like a verb, and like an adjective, and so such words are called present participle. Let's see a few more examples. The singing bird. Singing bird, pointing out to the bird, singing bird. And singing, the word singing is from the verb sing. So verb and also like an adjective, so singing bird. Crying baby, same way, adjective, like an adjective, pointing out to the baby, and crying from the verb cry. Next, the smiling face. So singing bird, crying baby, smiling face, these are present participle. Next, underline the participle. Let's read these few sentences. We'll find out the participle. The winning team is receiving cash prize. Where is the participle? Winning team. Pointing out to the team and verb as well. From the word verb win. Next, can I borrow your reading glasses, please? Reading glasses. Pointing out to the glasses. Reading glasses. And from the verb read, reading. The magician brought a talking parrot. Talking parrot, pointing out to the adjective parrot, and verb talk.